Where's Marion Lindquist when you need him to do that train whistle? Don't we miss him? We talked to him on the phone a couple weeks ago. He's just not able to make that trip down, but we tell him we still think about him, and anytime we hear a train song, we sure miss his whistle. And Rosie Stallings, thanks for joining us today. She's back there playing the tambourine for us. It's her first time here. We're glad to have
her. I'm Mick Posner. I'm from Eastern Iowa. Yippee. Send me